What's up, y'all? It's your girl Pooh, and I'm back in this thing once again with another banger. Okay, so today. Ooh, this is killing me. This ponytail is killing me, but I'm gonna do a video. Y'all can read by the title, it's gonna be like my bae songs. All the songs I listen to while I'm in the shower. So, and it's it's gonna be called my bath song / my dishes song. I had to wash dishes, so I listen to the music when I'm washing dishes, didn't get it tough. But yeah, if you watch the video I posted 6 hours ago, it's story time. It's story time called how we met / career. If you watch, it's gonna be down in the description down below. And then the video I posted last night, I'm pregnant, go down in the description and watch that. Okay, in the video from yesterday, reacting to Elijah Part 1. So, go in the description and watch that. What y'all ain't on? Because I got all day. Well, I can see right here all day and wait. I got plenty of time. Okay, in the other video, Elijah Part 2 is out there too. I got to finish the whole video. And yeah, the Walmart blog that I posted. I didn't go watch that too. That video was from last year, but I didn't drop it to this year. I got a lot of videos I gotta upload from last year, y'all. Like the last PT. I don't know why it's working like that, but the last PT, I'm gonna put that on the AJM game. So y'all need to go down in the description and subscribe, which y'all waiting on, like, dang. I can see I'm wait all day. Like, oh yeah. If you're new to the channel, by the way, because I don't ever do this, because I know a lot of people subscribed to my channel this morning. And class, yeah, if you're new to this channel, like, comment, subscribe. Share with your friends, turn the bell on. Turn post notifications on. Hit the bell, what you waiting on? You're missing out on so much. I got a prank I'm doing in the morning. Can't tell y'all because I'm doing it on somebody. Yeah, this is a good prank I'm doing in the morning. So stay tuned for that. And the chart out the Loud channel, go watch that too. Down in the description down below. Add me a lip on Instagram. Add me if I'm a girl so on Snapchat. And add me your underscore dot. Fuck your underscore dot. Feelings underscore dot. On Instagram. Well, mainly add my main page, Lil Pooh. Then go down and just go down my bio on my Add Your Miracle. Now the rest of the page should pop up on there. I got a backup page for a reason. Then the other video that I want to talk about, school part 3. Let me know if y'all want a part 4 or 5. Let me down in the description down below, and I'm doing more story times. The paper I had is in my boob and my book, and now I'm not finna go all the way and get it. And y'all got a vlog coming Friday. Stay tuned for that. Then the world hardest trying to cry challenge. Y'all watched it. And with all these videos, me down in the description. Don't be like, oh, she talks too long. Skip the video. Don't do that. Because I'm gonna know who skipped the video and who has to stay and watch the video. And the last one is. No, I got 2 more. I didn't know the story, so how I got stitches. So it's gonna be down in the description down below. Y'all waiting on. Y'all been missing out on so much. Like, y'all go watch that one and go watch trying to throw rap challenge and reacting to Julia like me. Now I'm gonna do more reaction videos. I got pranks on the way. I got cooking vlogs I gotta upload. I got a lot of videos on the way. Y'all be waiting on. Y'all been missing out on a lot. And I'm doing story times. I'm doing what's in my book bag. I'm doing that one later on today. And I'm doing my night routine tonight. I'm doing morning routine. I got a lot of videos on the way. What y'all waiting on? Y'all need to subscribe to your friends they missing out on. Yeah. And I got a hair video on the way too when I did my hair. To my braids, I did my hair. And that's coming too. In the video, when I take these down, I got so many hair tutorials coming on the way. Y'all just stay tuned. Y'all missing out. And I got one more. The Halloween vlog, I need to go watch that. But I ain't get to put the whole video on the Halloween vlog. Some people ask me what the rest of it. I ain't get to put the whole night up in there because it was so much. And then I was like, come on. I'm going to put that up in there too. Then I did school part 2. Go watch that down in the description. Then the other video, Sweet and Sour Challenge. Y'all need to go watch that. What y'all waiting on? Dang, y'all just be sitting here, just be looking at it. Okay, then I'm on the road to 100 subscribers. Let me know what I should do when I hit 100 subscribers. People be playing on my top at school. Like, they sit down, look at your channel, sit down, watch your video, but don't subscribe. Tell your friend to subscribe. I don't know why the camera keeps shaking like that. Tell your friends to subscribe to my channel. Y'all probably be like, she talking way too much. I'm trying to let y'all know what's going on. Because once I come successful in life, once it come popular, y'all just gonna be hating. Okay, but the last video for real, I did another Walmart vlog too, but the last video for real is a day with me at Murphy. Go down in the description, watch that too. And yeah, now I got my intro, the one intro that's on the other video that I told y'all, that's not my permanent intro, that's just temporary. My other intro I been made, I just ain't pitted that yet. I got that intro, I gotta make my new outro. So yeah, new year, new me, gang gang. And I gotta tell y'all, I'm gonna tell y'all what's my plans for 2020. Okay, so, and watch. Hold on, one more video. The video I first posted when I first started YouTube, I said I told you not to come for me. They got 640 views. Let me know if y'all want some more of them funny, retarded videos. Because I got a lot of them. Please, best and believe. And I got one on the way, y'all. It's called, it's a video they made to be funny about the special people. I don't jank special people. I was just bored and I decided to do that video. So all the disabled people, the people that got Down syndrome, all that. Sorry. They were just... It's for entertainment purposes only. So, yeah. That video coming tonight, too. So, stay tuned for that. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all know what to do. So, okay, here go my bath song / this your song. But the title is going to be bath songs. My lit bath songs. Okay, let me go to them. And I don't know. Let me know if I should do my... I got a lot of playlists. Should I do my old songs? Now, y'all didn't go down to my videos. That's why all my videos, I got a playlist for my videos that I made. But I'm finna do my bad songs. Should I do my old songs? And my favorites? And my recent videos? If y'all wanna know what's in my recent videos, go down in the description. And let me know. Okay, but here you go. The first one. Hold on, wait. Which one am I gonna go to first? Okay, the first one is Lonely Child. If y'all don't know Lonely Child, y'all sleep. Y'all should just wake up. It's up now. Okay, next song is... This old, and it's called 30 Days. Ooh, no. Dang. Okay, this song called Don't Judge Me. It's by Lakia. Here you go. No, matter of fact, I'm going to say this song for In My Feelings. Because I got In My Feelings playlist too, so yeah. Most of these songs about relationship goals and stuff. So I'm finna go to all the songs. Them gonna be my In My Feelings video. They're gonna be In My Feelings. They're gonna do that video too. He got one called No More. Yeah. I don't even smoke no more. Cut it off, can't get it pain no more. He don't even hear my line no more. I'm making money, but shit, I want more. Okay, that's the other one. Okay, let me show y'all another one. 30 Baby. This song so old. This just always be my song. This is my favorite song. This made me start listening to Youngboy like this. For this song. Everybody in the sky in the team. The whole set won't tell you run it down me. Smoking dope that demon. Say they turn me off, get off the nigga dick, and I ain't fat, and I ain't blowing up. Me get on you. Get what? Bitch, I bought my own car, started my own dealership. And they fell with that burning in their face. So now I keep on a wild nigga say, I stay with that 38, and won't let nobody take me. So I'm small up in their face. Get what? No, I ain't crazy, so bitch, don't try to play me, I'ma. 30 baby on, get her, I'ma slam. So they move, bitch, I know. So bitch, move, bitch, I know. And I don't go to war with that, I don't know. Tell me all when you just talking, I don't know. For the reason they got time for them. Go around, bitch, I stand on it. And I don't want to want what that I know. You see me coming on me, he's talking down on me. Even for no reason, I got time for him. I'm out the game, I'm on the road. Because I'm standing on the road, I just don't got to make him believe. Then they shot down three of my songs. Deem myself in my dream. Nigga, I prove it why you assume it. For my younger you whoever wanna do me. Then who is this? I'm fucking you. 3-3, let me hold the clock. I'm just playing for the user, pussy. Okay, this is another my song. This is another song called I Ain't High. This is the second one I listen to, a 30 baby. Then this song, he just, I like his, I like most of his, I like some of his old songs better than me. 11,000 around my nigga, that's just up and change. 10 bands up in my pocket, fresh about the bank. You ain't my round pussy nigga, you don't feel my pain. This shit I spit on tracks, straight facts, that ain't a fuck no game. Beat ain't a song that I write on, I don't think about days. I walk on stage, thousand people screaming my name. You probably think I owe him something, I owe him a thing. Cause you gon' make me show you something, you go against the grain. Send my niggas to bust you up, shit like that I'm playing. That's my too. Now nigga, what you saying? Okay, he got another old song by Youngboy. It's called War With Us. Yeah, I have a good time listening to Youngboy songs, but I love his songs and him, like, baby, woo, he just don't know. And I'm saying, you, if you hate Youngboy and you shit, no, okay. Hold on. I'm tired of people saying Youngboy got herpes. He don't got herpes. That was what he just said. He don't really got herpes. If I'm not finna see him argue with nothing. I'm just telling you what I know. Everybody know different things, but if you know he got herpes, why you keep listening to him? Why you posting pictures about him? Cause y'all so many people. Why y'all hating on him? You say he got herpes. You like most of y'all be dick riding him. Like I could name a lot of dudes, but I ain't gonna do that cause I ain't like that. I know a lot of them. They be dick riding him, and I don't get it. Like why? Why you wanna be young boy so bad? Like good on do all that. But y'all must say what I gotta say, and I'm not finna and I'm not coming for you, so don't take this the wrong way. If you feel like I'm coming for you, just unsubscribe. Just like that. You know I'm out that gang, and you know that I won't stop. Like, don't go subscribe against the grain, bitch, we hit it to the top. You bitches don't want war with us. You niggas don't want war with us. You bitches don't want war with us. I'm saying who I want. Bitches too thin and wicked. Body after body ain't no help up in my city. You gon' die if you sound like you win. No brains, I ain't about to say you get it. My word around town, niggas say that I'ma get it. Some niggas for the day, cause they gon' put one in my feelings. So they go out there, I'm with it. And that song, we're not leaving. We keep the gun on all of us. They want all of us. You bitches don't want war with us. They might even get it. That's my song right there, y'all. Let me find my other one. This is another Youngboy song. Hold on, wait. My part coming up. Cause you say I did a bitch. I got it on my mind, yeah. Let me know if I should start my rap because, baby, this is, okay. If y'all cut off this video right now, if you don't like Youngboy, you got something against him because all of my playlists is mostly Youngboy. I got most of his songs on my playlist because that's the only rap I really listen to and I fuck with hard. Him and Baby Fanny. And they together. Yes, baby. I don't even keep asking. Yeah, they together. They're cute couple, but just know, I just feel bad for her when something finna come. But I got most of his songs on here, so. Yeah. If y'all wanna know what the song called too, if y'all know what Youngboy is, y'all can just go to down in the description, go to my contact information, y'all can contact me. And I'll tell y'all whatever song y'all wanna know coming, what song this is. Like song one, song two, and all that. I was gonna pick number one in the song, but it's too much work. It ain't too much work. It's just like I ain't play the whole song. If I play the whole song, I'm gonna repeat it into like this thing. But yeah, let me know whatever song. Like, get the lyrics, like, get some of the lyrics of the song and put it down in the comment section if y'all wanna know what it is. And I just tell y'all, give y'all name, but yeah, if you don't like Youngboy or the songs, cause most of them in my playlist, I gotta be turned. I'm a real hood nigga, I chill. Yeah, don't let this girl inside fool you cause I'm a whole nigga, I hear. But ask somebody, that's all I listen to. I don't listen to all that girl that be in my, all girls, I'm not all girl, I'm from people, like, I'm one type of girl. I don't listen to girls that's on like, okay, most of these songs is like the feeling songs that I got. They're not by girls, they by dudes. Because I know how dudes feel to get heartbroken. But all these girls like Beyonce, I don't listen to her. Rihanna, I don't listen to people like that. I listen to certain people. I like listen to dudes because that's relieving my pain. Like, these girls be singing all these songs like, hold on, it's one song by Beyonce. I think I heard it. Hold on, what? I know this cloud, but I'm trying to get some lyrics out of it. Hold on. Damn. Dang. Okay, what is, hold on, wait. Hold on, wait. Let me get this. I'm finna get a random song now. Hold on. Trust and believe me. You're gonna need me. Trust and believe me. She'll never be me. And I'm so over you. Go get lost. Boy, I don't know who you think you are. But that song, yeah, I know. All them girls, I don't like listening to so like that. But that song right there, like, Keisha Cole, just me. That song, like, and remember, I listen, like, I don't listen to girl songs not be my feelings. The only time I would go, I listen to music that's on my playlist. In the morning, like, huh? I just don't like listening to females rappers because they be in their feelings. They be dragging the words, be crying. What you crap over, dude? Break your heart, girl. You better bounce back. That's what all the girls hate about me. My head boy make too much noise. That's what all the girls hate about me. Like, I'm really, I chill. You heard me? I don't do all that girly stuff. I'm trying to be a girly girl. But you know what? I'm single. Don't want to mingle. But at the same time, I don't know if I want a relationship because the dude I wanted, he stuck on somebody. Somebody. Let me know if I should start by saying a rapper. But I don't know. It's two dudes I wanted my whole life. I dated both of them, but we broke up. It was their fault we broke up. But the first dude, it was his other fault. Then the second boy, it was his fault. They woke up on Valentine's Day. Dang. They woke up on Thanksgiving with it, so I put on a little show for them. So, but yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna get back with them, one of them, or talk to some. I really want some new though. I want some fresh meat, not the same meat. But yeah, I want a light skinned dude. I know what light skinned dude I want, but. Oh, I think I work out my family because they hate him. Saying he disrespectful all these niggas. Okay, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna do story time about that. If y'all wanna finish hearing it, trying to finish the thing. Y'all wanna finish hearing it, let me know in the comment section down below. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on the bell, share with your friends, like for real. And tell them how you feel about me. I wish I caught her. Woo! Y'all don't know about that, your mama. But anyway, this songs, like, I can relate to all of them. Like, they be getting me hype. I be in church with it, y'all. I'm sorry, but I be in church with it. Going to church after, I be in church with it. I'm telling you, I gotta have my rap. I don't like that. I love church music. I love certain church songs, but when it come to gangsta time, mostly everybody's really close, but I got a real bad gangster side. Like, not talking about gangster, I don't stop my gangster. Like, I'm a real gangster out here. Time pot. Well, y'all know, let's get back to the beat. This is my song right here, boy. I'll get to the beginning part. Hold on. This song dedicated to my granddaddy. He dead, but young boy was just, it's called Life. I'm gonna do a rap called Life too. I don't know. Let me know. Comment down below if y'all want me to start back rapping. Cause I ain't rapping so long. Like, I got so much. I hate my voice. That's why I don't rap no more. Cause all the stuff I've been going through, I put it in music, but I just don't put it out there. But I got a real fire song that's finna drop. Y'all gonna be like, ooh, who the hell is? But yeah, let me know if y'all want me so bad rapping and stuff. Just let me know. I rap insane, but I'm kind of sick. That's the reason I don't do stuff for real, because I get sick easy. Like, my voice sound horrible when I'm sick, but I know it sound good when I'm singing stuff. I be coughing, I be choking and all of it. Anybody got time for that? You better tell them. This my part two. Throw that baby me. See, this is another Young Boy song. This is my song. This song ain't out yet, but I got it. That's not unreleased yet, y'all. He gonna know the Young Boy song. I got all his songs on my playlist, like, for real. I think I got 50 songs on here. I don't want to see other going on. But I don't like this song for real no more. I don't know. It's already just been dry. Okay, y'all get time to listen to Young Boy, so I'm gonna put something new on. Okay, all his songs, he got another one. This ain't by him, though. This is my song. This old girl. This other girl with her listening. Take him to the curb. Huh? Okay. I'll be back, y'all. This ain't a play. Hold on, what's going on next after this? Okay, this gonna play until I get my... Most of my videos... Man, I'm mad. Most of my stuff got... Most of the videos I had got deleted. I just not seeing these. Like, they just be talking. But, yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna take my trash out.
Niggas disrespecting, looking at me like I done that, and I fucked that. My light flashed right before my eyes. I had to realize, man, I've been going through some hard times. Look, I gotta think smarter, gotta live for my daughter. How you gon' float in this water like Pearl Harbor? Look my daughter in the eyes and know I gotta go harder, and I don't give them no reaction, cause I'm really unbothered. They really be bothered, but I don't never mind that shit anyways. When y'all was out here wrecking, I was out here making plays and making ways, man. I'm just trying to make this be another day. I'm thankful for my life, cause people dying every day. Like every day, gotta get it each and every way. The right I'm walking out by sight, so I'm walking by faith. People say, Nate, what's going on? Shit, I really can't say. I talk to God and ask him, watch us as we both lay. Down asleep, if it go down in my soul, you can keep. I never listen when they talking, cause talking is cheap. For conversation, it's gonna cost them, not talking for free. If you ain't paying, nigga, fuck it. Don't need sleep. When nigga come, they get the chance, they gon' burn on you. Better watch watch them close, they get the chance, they gon' turn on you. This nigga screwing, they go down, they gon' squirm on you. They fuck around and switch and put their life term on you. But I ain't worried though, I get it on my own. It's when they see you with the crown and they come for your throne. Gotta watch my back, cause I don't know what these people be on. And fuck your opinion, mind your business, and to each his own. Fuck a nigga,
duck a nigga, I'll never trust a nigga, love a nigga, suck a nigga, pussy. Fuck, I look like I ain't really trying to trust nigga. I ain't worried about a nigga, that ain't mine. Nigga, knew what's your time. Shit, everybody be lying. Don't worry about them. That shit, I'm squarer than a lie. That's a lot of them. I ain't blind. He just like mine. He got something by Baby Fanny. It's called Pain. I thought I had this already. Listen to this already. It is. Welcome. Okay. Pain. I'm trying to see what it is. Okay, let me see. This is my favorite song right here. I got so many songs to go. Like, how many songs I got on here? I got 68 songs. Okay, so I'm not finna do all 68 because this is a long way to go. I'm gonna do like, I don't know, because I got most of the same rappers. I got Rodway, I got Youngboy, I got Baby Fanny, I got Floyd, I got Chanel, I got most of them the same rappers. And I got, okay, I'm gonna do some of these down here, but this one, this is my favorite song, y'all. Hold on, wait. I'm still out of here. All day. Okay. This is my Miller.
Buy every drum, but don't play with violins. Sharpen all the pencils, ain't trying to see the pen. Think he got money, but he just playing with 10 bands. I ran through 28 racks in 2 weeks like Usain. And they racks on me, they didn't think I got nothing in the bank. I just bought on me, she wanna put my watch in a cup and drink it. To go to the hood, no strap, ain't hit me dead on fame.
Okay, hold on, I got a wedgie up here. I don't know, should I do that video, rate my penis on a scale from 1 to 10? Because all the penis I got from Victoria's Secret this year, they got words on the back. And let me know, should I put them on? See, I can simply just hold them up like this. But rate my penis from 1 to 10. I don't know if I'm going to do it. Let me know down below if y'all want to do that video. That got Lace and Green on here. That's Young Boy. Okay, he got something about Mina Barber. Now I ain't going to do that one because I did remix of that. This is going to rap about her ex. I got No Cap Hood Edition. I'm going to do a No Cap song. I'm gonna be here with you. So I dated this leaves earth. I know you ain't gonna change me like pennies in my purse. Okay, here's a song by Lakia. I already played one of her songs, but okay.
Shit. And niggas lying on they dick, they ain't throwing shit. Who said who the bigger goat? That's some Somebody put that hammer to her head. Bring that toolkit. I'ma keep it real, niggas ain't got no chance. Bring that cheese for a feature. I need four bands. I'm on the ass till it ain't one.
This is one of my favorite songs by him. Let me know what song y'all want me to. Let me know. Y'all didn't pick me on some songs. I know somebody, I'm tired of looking at these videos too long. She lying. He got no case on. This is one of my favorite songs by him. No, I don't pick that. I'm going to pick my favorite song by him. Okay. Hold on. Wait. Okay, this song by Rilo ain't no cap. But this is my favorite song. This is the song I listen to by Rilo. That's why I'm no This song kind of lame though. He got something by Lucci. What would he do? I ain't gonna pick some up in this. This sound lame. I don't know why this is on my playlist. My lead playlist, but that one was lame. Okay. These people, hold on, wait. He got one by what you call him? Y'all should know who this is.
Hello.
This is one of my favorite songs by her, y'all. I be vibing in that in a car. I made a remix of this. I'ma drop it. Y'all ain't ready for my y'all ain't ready for me. Y'all ain't ready for my real music. Exactly, Jonathan. You saw what he said. Jonathan, I don't care. You come for me about the butter song, what you boy. And I'm exactly. Okay, next song. Most of these Jumbo songs. This the only feeling songs that I got about a girl. I don't really feel a song because I vibe to this. Because I can relate. Because this song right here, I'm putting in the middle. I can relate to this.
Why you pushing me away? You never wanted the love. Just wanted what's on my plate. But see, baby, I'm young. Didn't need you anyway. Baby, see, it's your loss. Don't come back because it's too late.
Thinking I was in love. For real, that's the other song. This is my favorite rapper girl. This part blew me when she said it in the beginning. This part here blew me.
I ain't talk to no blogs. I ain't
she got mad because the situation with my homie, young boy.
Wait, anybody gotta say about me?
and don't.
Everybody got some shit to say.
Period.
People don't know shit. They just talking about what they see on social media. Bitch, social media. Fake. Dumbass hoes.
Ha! They want fun. Video play, but that was the last one because most of them other is Young Boy. Oh, I ain't do no cap. Okay, let me know if y'all want a part two of my whole playlist. That was most of my playlist, and y'all, I got a not a boomerang, dang, I got a mukbang coming. I'm doing my mukbang when I eat dinner tonight. I might do it in a. Hold on, y'all. Ooh, scared me. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn the bell on. For the new people, subscribe to my channel. You gonna like it. What'd you say? No, she ain't open my message yet. But come. Okay, but yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all wanna see me doing my nails. Y'all want a tutorial about that. Let me know. I put it in the bag because I had bought the nail. All these acrylic nails right here in the bag. I have all this. What the hell? Okay, so most of my acrylic nails came out down in the bottom. If y'all can see. Ooh, see this? I don't like this. I'm trying to. That's why I'm ready to get my camera. Or the other thing, I want to buy my camera. So when I get this job next week, and get. I don't know because I don't want to work here, but this is the only place that's hiring and the place up the street. But my friend wants to see my application, so I'm gonna text him when I get off here. I'm gonna ask him what's the address. I'll go up there tomorrow. But if I don't work, I'm working at McDonald's and yeah, people in my grandma's house because that's why my grandma's house. I can go there every day. I can see my little sister, see my friend, my little thing, see him, and all the stuff I had. Matter of fact, half of this stuff up in here is the bag. I'm supposed to be like this. See, look, it's open. I closed it. All my nails, most of my nails came out. Like, hold on, y'all. Because most of this came out. Most of these nails, they're supposed to be up in here. The ones I'm pinning on. Hold on, wait. Y'all can't see. Hold on, wait. Let me try to turn the brightness down. Because. Okay, that a little better. This the night mode on my thing. I should have did like this from the beginning instead of looking white and stuff. Ooh, so y'all can see it. Y'all can see me better too. Okay, this is the line. I turned the lightning down, so. I don't know. I'm gonna do my nails. I gotta do my nails. Okay, after the blog Friday, I'm gonna do the blog and me jumping off the building. After that video, I'm gonna come straight home, take my bath, lay in the bed. I'm gonna come straight home and take my bath and do my nails because I gotta go to my granddaddy's funeral Saturday. And that's this upcoming Saturday. And I got all the nails I need. I gotta do my sister nail nails too. Because look. Oh, baby. Oh, I'm gonna pin them all right now. Just give me the kit to pin them all again. But this is what it came in. For all the people. Oh, y'all can't see. Okay. This is all the stuff. This the white nails right here. Ooh, okay, this the white ones. This the natural kind. This the little powder. I don't know why I'm putting it like that. But this is little stuff. This the acrylic stuff right here. And this the powder. You can get it anywhere, but if y'all want your nails, then book me. All nails gonna be $5. I'm really a professional at these, though. I just ain't got my license yet. But I'm gonna start off like the first. Okay, I'm gonna be like this. The first 50. Okay, the first 50 people they come to me, nails gonna be $5. Then I'm gonna start boosting up the price. It ain't gonna go past. Okay, I'm gonna be like this. It ain't gonna go past. It ain't gonna go past 70. It ain't gonna go past 70. All my nails gonna be 70 and under. It ain't gonna go past 70 though. Cause until I get my license. When I get my cosmetology license for hair, nails, and makeup, I do have to do my own braids and stuff. But yeah, when I do hair, I actually get my license for hair, nails, and makeup, that's when the price is gonna be high. But when I get my license, the price ain't gonna be past, for the nails, be past 100. But hair, my highest price for to do hair, all type of hair, my highest price is gonna be $400. I'm saying $400 because I'm like, oh, that's too high. The $400 because it depends what you want. Like, say if you want feed-ins, they gonna be cheap. It depends what kind of feed-ins. You want like two braid feed-ins, that's gonna be $15 because I ain't like other people to charge that high. My price ain't gonna be high. Like, if you want like a wig. If you want your wig made and sewed in your hair, or you want your wig like to just stick on, like, cause some people get it when they get it sewed in or just glued on and stuff. If you want your wig glued on, that's gonna be at least $200 and something for the hair included. Then it's gonna be still probably $200 without the hair. But yeah, let me know what kind of videos y'all want next. Now, no next video I'm gonna drop about this mud bang gonna be how I got all my scars like this. Ooh, wait. Like this one, y'all can't see it for real. Like that. Right here, when I'm touching, y'all can't see it for real because the camera and stuff. But y'all want to know how I got all my scars? Comment down below. Y'all need to get more active. Like, I got one scar. I keep picking one on my leg. It hurts so bad I got cut with glass. Most of these scars came from glass. And most of them gone. Like this one right here. This one on my, I forgot I had these. I got that real young. It's blending in my skin. That's getting dark. It's turning to a spot. Notice on this. Yeah, it's my skin. This not my real. Hold on, wait. Let me turn this mode off. Hold on. Ooh, wait, hold on, y'all. I look. Ooh, no. Ooh.
Status trade time 4:38 p.m.
Don't mind it. Sound a bit. I'm gonna put it like on this mower. Okay, so this ain't okay. Now I turned the lighting down, son. This ain't my real skin color. Like all these, you see all up here, all these dark marks. I got so many dark marks. Some of y'all go to the doctor for these. The lady ain't trying to help me when I asked her what was all this. I gotta wedge you again. So all the dark marks I got on me, they're just temporary. I gotta get surgery for my forehead and stuff. I get surgery for that. I ain't getting surgery until I get 20 something for that. But all these other dark marks, I'm trying to put cream on them because most of them went away like this. Wait, y'all, it's right here, like right there. Y'all see that? I got burned with the sun right there. And most of these other marks from cuts or burns. I got burned so many times when I was little. My childhood was rough. Hell, Y'all wanna know how my childhood was? I'm doing a documentary, whatever it's called. I'm doing it real soon. It's coming out in 2 more years, so stay tuned for that. Like, come subscribe. I know y'all tired of me talking. This video been, I think, 4 to 5 minutes. Yes, 4 to 5 minutes long, so I'm gonna cut it off right here. Like, comment, subscribe for the new people. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell your friends. Get more active. Comment down below. And yeah, stay tuned for the next video. I'm out. Peace.